Hello again, everybody. Welcome to you all. Welcome to Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
And Terry. Saint, an opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. Oh, he could be in trouble here. And that was a very well-timed tackle. It's a good hit. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. It's a turnover in play.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball. Referee says play on.
Threading it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And Terry. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. It's a shot, and that shot's blocked very quickly. Solidly away. Salinas. Got to clear it now. It'll be a throw. Ishito. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Salinas. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. That's cut out. Salinas. This could be promising. Put into the middle.
Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
In goes the corner. Headed it well. Just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
And it's going to be a throw here. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Able to intercept here. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Pulls it back now. Routine for the keeper. Couldn't keep it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Salinas. And Terry.
Ngog. Couldn't keep it.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Lovely ball. Delivered into the box. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. That's a good idea with the pass.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
And that's a turnover in play. Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. Can put them in front here. which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
The visitors having lots of the ball. I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been too slow. They've been hesitant. Certainly haven't created enough chances, anywhere near enough.
That's good passing, probing.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Sloppy work, really. Ngog. Treads it through. Played in the clear. Can he put it into an open goal? Oh, it's a great goal! Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Opportunity in a wider area. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Got to be. Oh, good. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Salinas. Intercepted well. Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time.
So, half-time, the home...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Neatly intercepted. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Now Terry. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Joe won it back with an interception. That could open them up. He's blocked the shot well. And he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Ngog. Bryant. Salinas. This does look promising. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, but they've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team, and they broke out of defence with
good vision. Far too close across to the keeper. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. Salinas. Kidding themselves, really, with this passing, because they're not challenging the opposition, as the scoreline shows. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Corner's taken. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Across dealt with by the defender. That's a great block.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Salinas. Ngog. On the attack here.
Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Ngog. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Modric, Bryant.
And he's seen the shot.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Out into the wide areas now.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Torres.
Should be a chance.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Set up to play on the break now.
One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Now that's a throw.
Given possession away here.
Really wanted to put his laces through it, but couldn't direct it.
Well, he had one or two options left and right there.
El Fakiri. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Attacking now.
It's got a bit of pressure on.
This could be a chance from the ball played over the top.
Can go in from here. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. El Fakiri.
He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them are a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Saint. It's a turnover of possession here. A low cross into the area.
Throw in here.
Saint. Good position for the cross.
He's cut that out well read.
Being pressed in a defensive area.
The referee well, two more minutes to play, that of added time. Of 2 minutes of added time.
Lost the ball. And the pass. just not. And the referee brings it to a halt. Winning is such a joy.